Hello everybody, welcome back to 簡単フードバイサトシ。 Today, I found very interesting cup ramen. Ta-da! Here is 一蘭 cup ramen. Before starting, here is an information for you guys. This video is sponsored by Box, a Japanese subscription service. You can try unique and tasty snacks from different places in Japan. Every month they have a special theme, so you never get the same treats.First-time box customers will receive the Seasons of Japan box. It is kind of a sample of Japanese four-season snacks. They always include some rare items. Many times, I discover something new. I also like the brochure because it has much information about Japan and Japanese culture. This month's theme is mochi mochi mochi, which is sticky rice cake. In Japan, we use mochi for a variety of sweets.In this box, there are many things I haven't tried before. If you like Japanese snacks, you can use my special code to get 10% off your own box. The code is here. You can save up to $47 and they deliver to over 40 countries worldwide. Just click the link in the description below. You already know Ichiran is a very popular Japanese ramen chain restaurant.They have very unique style, the individual booth to focus on the ramen and the flavor. The tonkotsu flavor is really nice, and on the top of the ramen, at the center of the bowl, there are red paste like this. It's the secret chili paste sauce. It's so delicious. And the other day, they provided this instant cup ramen.Can you believe it? Ichiran, that ramen. You can enjoy that ramen at home. I read on the net, they took 20 years to make this Ichiran cup ramen. 20 years! Because they want to make this ramen perfect, same as the shop. They are trying to make this noodle to beat their original ramen.Can you believe it? They want to beat their original ramen with this cup ramen. So they really want their customers to try their flavor at home. Perfect flavor at home. And one more interesting thing. This is cup ramen type, cup style ramen, instant ramen. Usually, they include some toppings like char siu or some vegetables like green onions.But inside, there is nothing. Why? Because just they want to enjoy ramen as it is, and the harmony of soup, noodles, and this red chili paste. Okay, I will try. So this is a package, Ichiran package. So let's open, let's peel the film, peel this film.And open. What's inside? There are three packets inside. A, B, C. A is a powder type sauce. And we have to put this soup later, not first. And the second one is a liquid type soup. So they have two types of soup.Inside this one, this is the red chili paste you see on the ramen at Ichiran restaurant. And noodles is like this. Ichiran ramen is a very thin noodle. They are using very thin noodles, and this ramen looks like that. Okay, so pour hot water.Just below the line. Okay, and close the lid. Put this B soup, the liquid soup on top to make it warm. And wait for 4 minutes. So during waiting ramen, I want to drink beer. Beer is necessary for ramen.I bought Kirin Tanle. This is not beer. It's a beer type drink. But this one, I like this one because there is no sugar, zero sugar beer flavor drink, beer taste drink. The alcohol ratio is 5.5%. It looks exactly like beer, but less form. That's the one point, it's the different. Cheers everybody! Let's enjoy ramen! It's sukki, very refreshing, sharp flavor, but same time it has a little bit depth. Not as much as beer, real beer, but it's okay. I like this one. So, do you like Ichiran ramen? I go to Ichiran ramen about once or twice a year because we go to many different places. So we don't go to same ramen shop so often. We go once a year or twice a year, but we like Ichiran very much. And we went to the Ichiran head branch in Hakata, Fukuoka, and it's the style is interesting. The first floor is not divided into the personal booth. It's like a yatai, it's a street food. The atmosphere is also good, and the ramen flavor is same. We can enjoy the atmosphere, different atmosphere. We can talk each other. If you haven't seen our food tour in Hakata, Fukuoka, please check from this link. It's Tabi Eats video. So I'm very, very curious. They took 20 years to make this cup ramen. The chili paste, it's very secret. It's secret. I heard only 4 people know the recipe. Only 4 people. This sauce is not same. They try to replicate the real flavor too much with this cup ramen. Okay, it's 4 minutes. Let's open! こんな感じ. It's just noodle, thin noodle. Like Ichiran, restaurant. Thin type noodles. First, I put this powder soup. Then, the liquid type soup. Pour liquid type sauce. Ooh. Wow. And mix. We have to mix before put the red chili paste. The soup color is really like Ichiran shop ramen. Ooh, tonkotsu ramen. Okay, put sea chili paste at the center of this soup or ramen. At the restaurant, I think I can see some bits of this sauce, chili paste. It's not perfectly liquid, but this one is like jelly. Liquid, perfectly liquid, thick liquid, like this. It's a little bit different. I believe it's tasty. And on the package says, this paste is really very spicy, hot spicy, so please be careful. So, it's really like Ichiran ramen. Oishou. Soup, noodles. So first, I want to sip soup. Renge. Color is really like Ichiran soup. いただきます。 うん、美味しい。 It's good。 うんうんうんうん、うん、Maybe every time I order kotteri type, the thicker type, strong type soup, so this one is a little bit lighter than I eat at a restaurant, but taste it's same、うん、Okay, mix this chili paste。Mm-hmm. And sip again. Ah, better. Mm. This sauce, mm, it's necessary. Mm-hmm. いただきます。Let's have noodles. Mm.Immediately, I can judge this noodles is perfectly replicated. Mm. Mm. Texture wise, mm. I always order the farmer noodles, and I cooked exactly 4 minutes, so the texture isI think it's normal, but it's good.、Mm. It has chewiness, not soggy, and it's same as 一蘭ヌードル。Mm. Mm. Really good. I'm enjoying the real 一蘭ラーメン flavor at home. Mm. Mm.In the convenience store, there are many collaborated ramen with the famous ramen shop like Ippudo, Santoka, Sumire, so many ramen in convenience store. And their price is about 200 yen to 300 yen. But this ramen, Ichiran ramen, is quite expensive.490 yen for one cup ramen, but they made quite well. If you really craving for Ichiran ramen, it's worth to pay about $5. I want to make this ramen in the real ramen bowl. I don't like this plastic one.I want to move to the real donburi. It must be very good. So hope you guys enjoyed today's video. If you did, please give me a thumbs up. And please don't miss the chance to get discount of box. The link is in the description below. So thank you for watching. See you on next video. Bye bye.